Take three. What's up, fellas? Today's video will be about this flathead. It's a type of fish, as you can see. And one thing you gotta be careful about is how you pick them up. Usually, I prefer to pick them up like this, by the head, if you can see that. And they're quite a beautiful fish. They lay on the bottom of the ocean, I believe, just hunting food and stuff. But you have to be careful because they have a spine right here. This spine will inject poison into you and will cause non-stop bleeding for a few hours. These fish used to be just a catch and throw away fish. Now they're one of the best table fish in all of Australia. Just flip him over here. This is what his underside looks like. He's been gutted and stuff, so yep. But he's a small one. I didn't buy him, I caught him yesterday on a fishing trip. I also caught some snapper, but none of them were legal sized. Unfortunately, I couldn't bring you a video there. And the scales are really small. It's just his dorsal fin thing. But his scales are really small here. That's just what his scales look like. If you can see that, I hope. And yeah, that's it for today. Thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll catch you next time.